Over £50,000 to be won. Two teams playing head to head. The only thing standing between them and the money is five gold rings. Where you've got to find an answer and put a ring on it. Tonight, two teams go head-to-head and you can play along with us as well and compete with the rest of the country. Our app has been downloaded over a million times. So if you want to see yourself on our leaderboard, then get involved. We'll be revealing the highest scoring players throughout the show. And that's not all. We want to see you joining in. Tweet your photos using the hashtag 5GoldRings and we will find you. We'll be showing our favourites a little bit later on. If you're playing along, good luck. If you're ready, let's meet the teams. Playing tonight, Kay and Paula from Essex. And playing against them, Rob and Ryan from Manchester. Welcome to 5GoldRings. It's lovely to see you. How lovely to see you both. This is going to be intriguing, isn't it?
Yeah.
You can't see the floor.
No. We can't.
No.
Definitely can't.
We'll figure this out as we go. Don't worry about it. It'll all be fine. So, tell me about yourselves.
Well, I'm mum.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And Paula, my daughter.
And you are both very sporty.
We both play badminton, but mum plays everything. Whatever sport it is.
Yeah, I'll still play badminton, tennis, jumping, bowling.
Crawling around the court now.
If you were to win big this evening, would the money go on sporty stuff or have you got other ideas for it?
No, I'm going to have some teeth. Tooth implants I'm going to have.
What's the matter with the ones you've got?
Well, unfortunately, I've always had 4 spoonfuls of sugar in my tea and coffee and...
And the rest.
So they've sort of gone.
So we are replacing
you
your
are,
tea.
I'd like you to, yeah.
I've never had that on a show before in my life. I just love that. And you never thought of just cutting down on the sugar?
Well, I didn't realise until they fell out.
You'll be needing the help at some stage, I would have thought, of your team of five, so introduce us to who you brought.
OK, first of all, it's Lorraine, my very, very good old friend. Then it's Olivia, my daughter. Then we have Lorraine's mum, Lynn. Nina, my other very good friend. And Charlie, my son.
How lovely to see you all. Thank you very much indeed for coming along this evening. You'll be a great help to them later. Good luck, ladies.
Thank you.
Got Rob and Ryan, who are on the opposing team. So how do you know each other, guys?
We went to university about 9 years ago and been playing a lot of sport and living together since then, so...
Rugby players?
Rugby players.
Indeed, yeah.
So same question, I suppose, to the ladies here. If you were to win big this evening, what would you do with the money?
We have a mutual friend who lives in Australia who's a very good friend of ours, so the intention is to go and see him and splash out there.
Excellent. Sounds good. And you brought your team of five as well, so introduce us to them.
So, first of all, is my mother, Julie.
Hello.
Hiya.
My mother, Wendy.
Hi.
My girlfriend, Colleen.
Hi.
My girlfriend, Laura.
And my sister, Charlotte.
How lovely to see you all. Welcome to the show. And the very, very best of luck, guys. Let's play 5GoldRings. Before the show, we flipped a coin. Kay and Paula won and decided to play first. So, Kay, you've got to grab the largest ring. Oh, my God, this will be fun. Grab the largest ring, take your position over there. This is worth £1,000. And, Paula, you... Get yourself into a position where you can see. Are you playing from the front, are you? Good, good, good. So you're not in the way of what I can see at all. But I tell you what, let's put you there.
Okay.
There, that's good, because that now means that I can actually see the floor. Okay, the very best of luck. Here is your question. Here is an image of the World War II poster featuring the character now known as Rosie the Riveter. But we've jumbled the picture up. We want you to find where Rosie's lips will be when the picture is put into its correct order. You have two lifelines. You're going to play it?
Yeah.
So you're on. 30 seconds. Good luck, Kay. Where are the lips?
I think that it's about where her nose is. Mate, no, up, a bit further up. What do you think? Do you think
there? It's not where they would be now, Kay. It's where they will end up when the picture's all put together.
Quick, up, nearer the eye. Go up a bit more. Right. Okay, I think maybe you should... maybe over, down a little bit, over that, to the left a little bit.
Up bit.
Yeah. Well, where do you think? Do you think there?
Four,
I can't see
three,
it. I'm too close.
One. Time's up. Have you managed to find the lips on Rosie the Riveter? Is it £1,000 in your bank, or have you guys got the steal? Here we go, right or wrong. That's an incorrect answer, so we know that it's not there. That is not where the answer is. Rob, you're on. You've got the steal. You've got 15 seconds. Get ready, starting from now.
What are we thinking, Keenan?
I would say to the left, yeah.
Yeah?
We can do it.
I'm quite honestly not sure where the line is.
Five seconds.
Keep coming this way a little bit. Just don't put in the red. Don't put in the red. Keep going. Yeah, that'll do.
And that is it for the steal. So, have you managed to steal their £1,000? How confident do you feel on this?
50-50.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Let's have a look. You've managed to find Rosie's lips, so let's show you precisely how that jigsaw looks when it's finished. Bum, 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 bum,
bum.
There you go. You've managed to steal their £1,000, so we will now put that in your bank account. Rob, it's your turn now with your £1,000 ring, so go and pick that up now. It's the biggest one we have. There's the £1,000 on the floor. We'd love to put that in your bank account. Here's your question. So it's a map of the UK and Ireland. What we want you to do is to find Stonehenge. You're going to play it? You're playing. Off you go. Where's Stonehenge?
I have honestly no idea.
Probably should have played.
Couldn't even tell you.
I'd have thought it'd been a bit more to the right, to be honest. If I was you, I'd go more that side.
This side?
Yeah, that side, towards the east coast.
I honestly, hands up, no idea.
I mean, that looks real good where it is.
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
It's silent, right?
Perfect.
Confident.
That kick worked.
Confident.
Oh, my God. I've never seen two people with less of a clue in my life. Listen, you may have found Stonehenge.
Don't think so.
So where's your finger on the telly now?
Probably not there.
Let's see if you were right or wrong. Do you have £1,000 or can you steal on this one? So, right or wrong?
Oh, what a surprise.
I'm not sure that any of us were necessarily surprised there. It was just the random nonchalant kick at the end, I think, that, you know, proved that you were just guessing. Kay, it's your steal. On you go and find Stonehenge. You have 15 seconds and your time starts now.
Right, quick. I know you know. You do know, don't you?
I know, I've got to get it over there.
Three, two, one.
Oh my God.
Let's have a look. No. No, it's not.
No. Oh.
So, I mean, I sort of roughly know where Stonehenge is. OK, now I just step on the Isle of Wight. Right, OK. So what do we think? I reckon it's about there. Right, here we go. Oh, it's miles away. Look, it's there. Look how close you were. Yeah. Look how close you were. Oh! 29 pixels away from that 1,000. Right, OK, so that's where Stonehenge was, and so neither of you managed to pick that one up. Doesn't matter, early days. And what it does mean, sadly, is that £1,000 is now gone. That's £1,000 that's disappeared. Nevertheless, doesn't matter, because the game is going to get a little bit harder now. The rings get smaller, the answers are harder to find, but the money goes up. Paula, it's your turn now. £2,500 is the worth of that ring, so go and grab it over there. The very best of luck with this. Take your position. Can you work your way round to the front of the desk so that you can see everything? Well, we've never done it like this before. Here is your question. Oh, it's another map, look. This is a map question, as you can see, and you can see that it's the North Atlantic with the coastline of Greenland to the top left and the British Isles to the bottom right. We have removed Iceland from the map. What we want you to do is find it. Find Iceland.
Yeah.
Mm. Time starts now. 30 seconds, find Iceland.
A bit more, that's it. Well, not so far, no. Back to the... backwards, back. No, up, up, up.
Find Iceland.
Up. More, more, go up.
Quick.
Yeah.
More?
That's better. Little bit, that's it, that's it.
Yeah, are you sure?
Have a look on there.
Are you sure?
No, I'm not sure.
10 seconds.
Eight, I reckon you're about
seven.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah.
4, 3, 2, that's it. Right, so you've decided that you've found Iceland. It's a big country, but you only need to be one pixel in. So you only have to have caught a part of it, and you've got your £2,500 here. Have you managed to find Iceland? £2,500 in your bank. Ryan is playing next for £2,500. Can he bank it or will he get it stolen? You'll find out after the break.
For your chance to win £1,000 for free, download the app and enter before 10 a.m. on Friday. You must be 18 or over.
Gold rings before the break. Kay and Paula had to find Iceland and managed to bank £2,500. Ryan's up next. So, Ryan, would you like to collect your £2,500 ring there? A little bit smaller than the one you played before. There's the money we want to put into your bank account. And to do that, you have to answer this question. So this is a timeline running from 1901 to the year 2000. What we want you to do is to find the year that the first Christmas speech given by a British monarch was broadcast on the radio.
Right.
Right, you have two lifelines available to you. You can either flip the floor and look at an alternative, or you can ask your team of five to help you and see whether or not they know what year it was and where it would be.
Flip.
You're going to flip the floor?
Yeah, yeah.
Flip, yep, please. OK. Let's have a look at the other side. There you go. So here's the question. It's an image of the human body. What we want you to do is to find the gallbladder.
What do you think? I've got more of a chance on this one.
You're going to play this one?
Yep.
We'll flip the floor back now and we'll just resolve the other one for anyone who's playing on the app. So the question was, it's a time running from 1901 until 2000. We want you to find the year that the first Christmas speech given by a British monarch was broadcast on the radio. So, do you have any idea what year that might be?
It's like 1912, maybe, something.
1932.
1932. It might not be correct, but that was nice and positive. Right, let's have a look. Let's see where it is. Oh, oh, what? Are you joking me?
Well, take the money.
You got the year right, but you'd have had to have exactly found it.
Yeah, that's true.
King George V, the first Christmas speech given by a British monarch. Let's flip the floor back and have a look at the other side, because you've used your lifeline. You have to find the gallbladder. You've got 30 seconds, starting from now.
Yep, there we go. Slap bang in the middle. Towards me. Bit to the right, your right. Yep.
Thing in there.
Bit down.
Where do you think it is?
What?
Find the gallbladder.
I thought it would have been much higher than me, but...
Oh, really?
Yeah. I thought it was, like, there.
I think it's about in the middle. I think it's about in the middle.
Three, two, one. Leaving it there. So, are you right or wrong? Did you find the gallbladder for £2,500, or have you got a steal? Here we go. Where is that radar coming from? Oh, no, guys, no! You didn't manage to find the gallbladder. Paula, now, you're going to steal. On you go. Step on there and see if you can take their £2,500 away from them. Your time starts now.
What do you think? Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Although, I thought it was lower than that. I've just had mine out.
Well, it'll be...
Three, two, one. OK. I mean, I've got to say, when they take it out, you would have been asleep.
Yeah.
So, have you managed to find out where it used to be? Where was Kay's gallbladder? Where the gallbladder is, and you have their £2,500. You are up to £5,000. How many teeth does that get you?
I reckon that would bring me a top set.
How are you doing playing along with us? Earlier, we asked you to tweet your pictures playing along. Let's have a look. Here are some of the pictures that we managed to find on Twitter using our hashtag 5GoldRings. Thank you for sending them in. Hopefully, you've spotted yourself there, spooling through them. We're going through as fast as we can. Don't worry if you haven't seen yourself yet. It's not too late to upload to us. Come and join the fun. We'll show some a little bit later on. And tweet with the hashtag 5GoldRings, and your picture could be shown live in everyone's living room. How excited. Don't forget to tidy up. So, if you're also playing along with the app, who is at the top of our leaderboard? This is where you are from. And this is who you are. Well done, congratulations. Good score, well done you. And if you didn't spot yourself up there this time, whoever scores highest in the second part of the show will see your name up there a little bit later on. Just download the app for free and the very best of luck. Right, Kay, it's your turn now to take to the floor. Grab that next ring now. They'll be easier to carry now because they're smaller and they're worth more. This is the £5,000 ring that you've got in your hands now. Right, you still have two lifelines. Here is your question. This is the 5GoldRings karaoke booth. Here are the lyrics to the chorus of Relight My Fire by Take That and Lulu. But some of the words are missing. If the font size and the letter spacing of the lyrics remain the same, where should the letter R be in the word desire? Lifeline window open and taken. So you've decided you're going to play that. What are you going to do? You want to ask your team of five, you're going to flip the floor?
Oh, I think we should ask them. Okay.
So you've decided to go with your team of five. They've got their tablets with them. They've been playing along with this. So we are looking for the letter R in the word desire in the lyrics to the chorus of Relight My Fire by Take That and Lulu. So let's see where your team of five have placed their 5GoldRings. Okay, so we've got a little bit of a cluster there on the third line down. You can ignore them, or you can go with whatever you want to do, okay? You have to make your mind up now because time is starting now.
Right, ignore them. Ignore them all. Right, get it nearer this one. Get it nearer this one.
Yeah. This one.
Right, now go up a bit. Now up a
bit. Find the R in desire.
It's on the same line as your, okay?
Right, that's there.
Right, okay. I think you should maybe go over that way just a little bit. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, is that on the same line?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, maybe just back, maybe a tiny bit more.
Three.
Tiny bit more. Tiny bit more.
One. That's it. That's it. Time's up. So you went rogue on this one. You totally ignored your team of five. Yes, we'd like to ask our team of five.
All right.
Ignore what they've done. So it's £5,000 to find the R in desire. Have you found it, or guys, are you in with a £5,000 steal here? Here we go. Just say.
Look, just on it.
Look at that. 9 pixels. Unbelievable. That's as close as it gets. Let's play the song out. I think we deserve a song. Here we go. £5,000. That takes the money up to £10,000. So, Rob, it's your turn now for £5,000. So, if you'd like to take that £5,000 ring and let's put that into your bank account now. There it is on the floor. You need this one.
Mm-hmm.
Here is your question. Best of luck, Rob. And it's a map. Right, so Snoopy has lost his dog bowl and needs your help to find it. At the bottom of the screen is a key that shows the size of the bowl and that one step equals the length of one arrow. We've marked out where north is on the floor, starting at the center of the X. If you take 12 steps southwest and then 11 steps east, you should be able to find it. Still have a lifeline.
Let's go this one.
And you're playing. Yeah. On you go. Take 12 steps southwest.
So southwest.
12 steps.
Yeah. Maybe one slightly more to your left. To your left.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
And then to the east.
11 steps east.
Yeah. Keep going.
One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Did you manage to find Snoopy's dog bowl? Or are you in with a steal here? No, it's not right. You didn't find the dog bowl. However, Kay, you are in for a steal here. On you go. Find the dog bowl. Your time starts now.
Where do you think it...
I think it's further here.
Yeah, I think it's more over, yeah.
12 steps southwest, 11 steps east.
About there.
4, 3, 2, 1, and that's it. Time's up. So, have you managed to find Snoopy's dog bowl? Right or wrong? Oh, no. Where should you have been? look at that.
Oh, no, it's over there, look.
Da-da-da, da-da-da. There we are. That's Snoopy's dog bowl. Unfortunately, you didn't manage to steal their money, so that £5,000 has now gone. Four rings left to go, which could make all the difference to either team. There's £35,000 up for grabs. Find out who will bank their money after the break.
For your chance to win £1,000 for free, download the app and enter before 10 a.m. on Friday. You must be 18 or over.
Welcome back to Five Gold Rings. Before the break, neither team could find Snoopy's dog bowl, failing to bank £5,000. The game is getting harder now. The rings get smaller, the money gets bigger. Paula, you are up next, and it's the £7,500 ring. So grab that one and go and take your position, and hopefully you will add £7,500 to the £10,000 that's already in your bank account. Still have a lifeline. Here's your question. Good luck, Paula. So here we are in the process of baking a tiered cake. We've already layered two sponges with one layer of buttercream in between. There are still eight layers of buttercream and eight more sponges to be added, each of which have the exact same measurements. Where will the yellow line be when the cake is complete? Right, you still have your flip the floor lifeline. You're playing. Time starts now.
No, further up. Put the ring down so I can see it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight is it supposed to be?
Yeah.
Yeah?
It would be four.
And that
of them.
In between.
It's four of them.
You should have measured
of buttercream,
that.
Buttercream, eight more sponges.
You should have measured that, but never mind.
Yeah, it's about four of them.
Yeah, yeah, there. Yeah.
One, 6 seconds, two, 5 seconds, four, three, two, one. So have you managed to add £7,500 to the 10 you already have? Or are you guys about to steal it? You could do with this, that would do, would do you very nicely there. Right or wrong? No. No, you've missed that £7,500, unfortunately. That's not where the yellow line would be. Ryan, you are stealing. On you go. Your time starts now.
Okay, I can say it's a little higher, Ryan.
Higher.
Oh, one high. That's what I would go as. We don't have time to measure it, but I'd say higher.
Four, three, two,
leave it. It's fine,
one. So, £7,500 riding on this. Right or wrong, do you have £7,500 worth of a steal in your account? Here we go.
Oh,
where was it?
Let's find out where it is. Where should they have put those rings? Look at that, look how far up it is.
Goodness.
Wow.
Well, unfortunately, neither team got that, and the £7,500 has gone. Wow. Doesn't matter, because you've got your turn now. This is the one. I feel good about this.
Me too.
I feel confident that this is the one that's going to take you off that £1,000 mark. Ryan, you're next. Grab that £7,500 ring, and please go out there and get some money. Here it is. Here you can see Angkor Wat. However, its reflection is incomplete. What we want you to do is find where the gold highlighted area would be in the mirror image. Still have a lifeline.
Push it.
Then you're going to use your team of five, and there they are. They've all got their tablets in front of them. They've been playing along with this question. So you can see Angkor Wat. Its reflection is incomplete. What we want you to do is to find where the gold highlighted area would be in the mirror image. So let's see where they have placed their five gold rings, and hopefully that will help you, Ryan. Here we go.
Oh! Oh, whoa. I didn't even... Put your hands up. Put your hands up. You did that.
Who is it? What happened here? Don't look behind you. Well, if that's the correct answer, it would be unprecedented on British television. Good. Well, there we go. I think you can discount that one. You're the one that's got the floor in front of you. You're the one that can pace it out. You're the one that has to play it. You can choose to go with them or you can go out on your own. Don't go with that one. Your time starts now.
Gotta be, yeah. Really. Oh. Yeah, 1 foot.
So, one and a half. Bit.
Just make sure it's straight. Walk straight. Yeah. Bit to the left, maybe. Tiny bit to the left.
Well, so maybe.
Yeah.
That.
I was going to say a bit to the left.
Oh.
Tiny smidge.
Like that?
Yeah.
Okay,
that.
No, that's it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There you go.
We're good.
Come on. That was a smart move.
Yeah.
That was a very smart move. Measure it from the end of the floor. So, are you right? Have you managed to find it? Are you finally off that £1,000 mark? Please let this be so.
Oh, God.
There it is. And let's just prove where the mirror image actually is. And there you go. Beautifully done. And watch this. That £7,500 is now in your bank account. 8.5K. We've got 10,000 here. We've got 8,500 over there. Whoever has the most money after these two rings will take control of the final. Kay, it's your turn to take to the floor, and you'll love the size of this one. Now they've got to your size. It's 20 centimetres. It's the £10,000 gold ring. That is what you are carrying. You are carrying a potential £10,000 in your hand. So, here is your £10,000 question. This is an image of a dugong, which is sometimes called a sea cow. You may have noticed that we have removed its eye. What we want you to do is to place your ring where you think the eye should be. And you've pressed your lifeline. You've got one left over, so you may as well use it now. So, it's a flip the floor. That's what you've got left. Let's see what's on the other side. Here's what's on the other side. It's a calendar. Part of it's been removed. What we want you to do is to find the date on which Armistice Day is commemorated each year. So you either go for finding Armistice Day or the dugong's eye. Now, there's a sentence you'll never hear anywhere else. This one?
The
other one. You go for
the eye? The other one, yeah.
All right, let's resolve this one then in that case. Do you know when Armistice Day is?
The 11th of the 11th, is it?
Let's have a look down here and let's reveal where you should have put the ring. And it is the 11th of the 11th. Right, so there it is. You knew the date. Would you have been able to find it? We'll never know. Let's flip this back now to the one you are going to play, and it's that dugong, the sea cow. We've removed its eye. Electronically, by the way, this isn't a captive one we've been called to. What we want you to do is to place your ring where you think the dugong's eye should be. Your time starts now.
Have you got an idea? What? Do you know where you're going to put it?
I think it's
got
here.
A clue. What? Really?
£10,000 riding on this.
Is that not in its mouth?
Yeah, I think it's down
there. I think it must be a bit higher.
13 seconds.
I don't think.
Well, it just swallow its eye. You can't. Okay.
I trust you.
No, because I don't need to go wrong. Okay.
You think it's that way?
Has Kay found the dugong's eye? Do you know where it is? You will find out after the break. Welcome back to Five Gold Rings, where every pixel on that floor is as important as ever. Before the break, Kay was trying to find the dugong's eye. So have they won that £10,000, or will Rob and Ryan attempt to steal it? Let's find out. Have you found the dugong's eye for £10,000? No, that's not where it is. So you didn't manage to find the dugong's eye, which means that it's Rob that is going to steal. You have a chance at £10,000 here, Rob. Your time starts now.
Hi.
Right, Ryan.
A lot higher.
Looking at you. Up.
Higher and left.
Higher.
Three.
Slide to the right. Your way, that way, that way.
Yeah, two. Yeah, one. That's it. Have you managed to find the dugong's eye to steal £10,000? No! I don't believe it. Where the hell is the dugong's eye? Oh, look where it is.
Wow.
Right up there.
Wow.
Look at that.
That's unbelievable.
So that means £10,000 that is now gone. However, you have your own £10,000 here, Rob. This is yours. Come on, pick up that £10,000 ring. There's the money on the floor. Let's put that in your bank account. Good luck. Here's your £10,000 question. In front of you is the Earth on the left, and Jupiter, our solar system's biggest planet, on the right. We have increased the Earth to be the same size as Jupiter. What we want you to do is to place your ring where you think the yellow line will be when the Earth is reduced to its real size compared to Jupiter. You have no lifeline, so your time starts now.
It's going to be right down here.
Right, yeah, I was going to say Jupiter's one of the biggest planets, right?
Yeah. So the sun's like 900 times bigger, so it's got to be. I'm going to say even further down.
Yeah?
Yeah. Jupiter's pretty big, and we're one of the smaller planets.
I might even say further.
How does that look?
Tiny.
I would say further, yeah. Yeah. Further down.
Six.
That?
Five. Four.
Yeah,
three.
Down a little bit.
Two.
Yeah, look.
One.
Oh,
that last move, and you, as you moved it, you went happy.
Happy.
You will be if you've managed to get this 10K, that's for sure. If you've got this £10,000, you have just got control of the final. If not, you're in with a monster steal here. Are you right? Kate, you're in with a steal. So you've now got to find where that yellow line would be to steal their £10,000. Would take you to £20,000. Your time starts now.
Move it up. Do you think as much as that?
Yeah, I don't think it's that small.
Yeah, actually, I
five,
think maybe
four, three,
yeah, okay.
Two,
yeah.
One. Time is up. Have you managed to steal their £10,000? Do you go through with £20,000? So, let's see where that yellow line ends up. No! Where is the yellow line? were 16 pixels away. It's teeny. It's so small. More than 1,300 Earths would fit inside Jupiter. But look how close you were to your £10,000. The thing is, with something like that, it's hard to commit because it's so small, it's hard to commit. That is a real, real shame. And that means that that £10,000 has also gone. We've just lost £10,000. However, let's look on the positive, because we are playing tonight in the final for either £10,000 or £8,500. Somebody will leave with their sum of money. Somebody will go home with nothing. Before they play the final, thank you very much for playing along with us. Let's take a quick look at your photos, and there they are. We've loved trawling through Twitter to get these. You use the hashtag 5GoldRings, and we found you. They are fantastic. Hope you're enjoying your Sunday evening playing with us. Hopefully you have spotted yourself there, and if you are playing on the app, how did you get on? Have you beaten the nation to reach the top of this second half? Let's find out. This is where you are from. Is it you? Is it you? Is it you? It's you! There you are. Well done. You are our leader this evening. Congratulations. Great score. Well done. Right, let's play the final. This is how it works. Because you've got £10,000, you have control of this final. So you can decide how you play this. When you've watched the question, if you decide to play, you'll be playing with a bigger ring. You go out there, you play, you get it right, you'll win your £10,000. If you get it wrong, the boys win their £8,500. Or you can watch this question and think, I don't want to play that. I'm going to force them to play with the smaller ring. But if they get it right, they'll win their £8,500 and you will lose your 10 grand. So you have to decide how you are going to play this between you. You can only do that when you have seen the question. Right, you guys want to make sure you can see it properly. Wander around the front there.
Yeah.
Here we go with the question, which you've got to decide how you are going to play it. And here it is. It's the 5GoldRings farm, and the chickens have been let out. Keep a good eye on them as they're all about to disappear. Watch where they are, all of them. Watch where they are. Where do they end up? Now they've stopped and they've gone. We want you to tell us where the blue chicken was before it disappeared. Do you know where the blue chicken was? If you do, do you want to play it or do you want to pass it?
I don't know. You don't know? Oh, well, I
would pass it.
Do you want to pass it?
Yes.
You're passing it. Right, boys, you are on. So that means you are playing with the smaller ring. They forced you now to play. If you're ready, who's going to go?
I'll go.
Yeah. Grab that smaller ring. If you get this right, you will win your £8,500. If you get it wrong, they've got their 10,000.
Yeah.
It's all on your memory, Ryan.
Oh, God.
Where was the blue chicken when it stopped and disappeared? Time starts now.
It wasn't on the left side, I know that, so maybe
I think it was
in
here.
The middle. Yeah, I thought it was a bit to the left.
You what?
I thought it was a tiny bit to the left.
To my right.
This, yeah, correct.
So it went.
20 correct. Seconds.
That's as good as I thought.
Where was the blue chicken when it stopped?
I thought it was...
Ugh. You got more of an idea on that side, right?
Five, four, three, two, one.
Yeah, yeah.
That's it.
It's fine.
The decision is made. If you've got this right, it's £8,500 and you go and see your mate in Australia. If you've got this wrong, it's £10,000 and half of your teeth done. So, who takes home the money this evening? Do you know where the blue chicken ended up? Let's find out. Here they are. It's only the blue one that you're interested in. The rest are utterly irrelevant. stopping. They're stopping. They'd... Oh, no! How close were you there? You've just won £10,000. Guys, thank you so much for playing tonight. Rob and Ryan, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. £10,000! How does that feel?
I'm going to cry.
You're going to cry?
Oh, I'm so, so pleased for you. Spend it well and think of us when you do.
Oh, I will.
Okay, I'm sure you will. That's it. Tonight's winners, Kay and Paula, take home £10,000. Well done to them. We'll see you next time on Five Gold Rings.